Thank you. Mr. President, Assembly Bill 3085 will create the New Beginnings California program in order to incentivize local government to either pursue a homeless employment program of their own or expand on an existing one. In order to qualify, the local government's employment program must meet certain criteria, including an hourly wage of at least minimum wage and connecting program participants with other services. Colleagues, this bill has received bipartisan support, and I respectfully ask for your aye vote. Thank you.
Thank you, Madam Senator.